Since the attack on Echo Base, the Rebels had retreated to Liberty One. The fleet was permanently on the move to avoid detection. Patrols of fighter aircraft were constantly out scanning the surroundings of the destroyer in order to warn against any attack.
A group of fighters in Mark 2-3. We can't let them get any closer.
Copy that, Ghost Leader. We have activated our turbo lasers.
This is Yellow Leader. I'm approaching. I'm heading 135. I've got a group of targets on visual.
Copy that, Yellow Leader. Let's get him. They've really pulled all the stops out. If we stay here, there's gonna be a massacre.
This is Liberty One. We don't have any choice. We have to get out of here, whatever the cost.
Tunnels! one over on us. Be ready on my signal to drop down into the tunnels again.
Go through the squadron. Let's go. This time we're out of here.
I don't believe it. They're not gonna get me like this.
Go through to Liberty One. It's gonna be difficult to meet up with you. It looks like they really want to deal with us once and for all this time.
I think they've had just about enough of us.
This is Liberty One. Hold on a few minutes. We won't let you down.